So that's how I make my own gouges and chisels. Now, I did coat the handles with a mixture of linseed oil and turpentine, just to keep them from getting dirty. I now have 6 or 7 handmade gouges and chisels in my collection, and I'll probably need a few more before I get my carving started. And I'm also going to have to try my hand at making some V-gouges, but I'll do that in another video. If you like my videos, please subscribe, and as always, thank you for watching.